You didn't give her enough time to serve. When you receive, you don't have 25 seconds. I didn't start until you were there.
It was 2 seconds of hip hop.
It was not 2 seconds. If it was, I would.
Are you being joking? I think she's playing on the wet floor right now. I'm not going every point. I'm going every 3 or 4 points.
No, I understand, but you took too long.
But I'm not. What do you want me to do? Look at the floor. Look at the floor.
No, it's not about the floor. It's about your speed.
Yeah, but I have to towel off because literally I go like that and there's water everywhere.
I understand. I was giving you enough time.
I'm not going over 25 seconds. I saw the clock.
Yeah, but when you're receiving, you don't have 25 seconds. That's the issue here.
You literally said to me at the start match, the towel thing is really far away. I'll give you time.
Yeah, but when you serve...
I think it would be less than 25 seconds.
No, when you serve, yes, you have 25 seconds.
I'm still sweating when I return.
I understand you sweat.
I sweat the whole time.
Time violation for Jodie Burridge. Receiving. The sweat pouring, making the surface slippery.
You can see it's zero. But you see the clock. I mean, what do you want me to do? It's the clock.
It was 22 when I was over there.
I know, but it's not like I fast forward the clock. You can see it's zero.
I'm sorry, but I did not take 20 seconds to walk from here to there.
But what do you want me to do?
I don't know. I'm at the light about to serve. You can give me a little bit. You want to feel how wet I am?
I think that's not the point.
It is the point. It's why I'm taking so long.
She can't save this one. That's a double break of serve.
I think we want to
7 seconds left. She was still not ready when the serving was ready.
Okay.
That's why she got it. I tried to explain to her. I said, when she's serving, she has 25 seconds. So when she's receiving, she doesn't have 25 seconds. I think that's where she doesn't get my point. And then the second time violation, when she was serving, the clock went to zero. And then I gave her second serve. So she said she literally walking there was 22 seconds, and then it's not possible. But the thing is, the clock is running on the scoreboard. That's where I try to explain to Judy. It's not that I fast forward.
Well, Jody Burridge is arguing that there should be a little bit of leeway when it comes to the shot clock to allow the players to towel themselves down, to go to their corner, get the towel in these hot, humid and sweaty conditions, feeling that she perhaps hasn't been given that leeway and that the surface is dangerous and that the time violations that she's received, two of them now, one was receiving, one was serving, are unjust. That is her complaint. That's why she's called out the supervisor, Shu Chen. Shot is nothing changes, of course. Shu Chen will go and check that the shot clock is in full working order. Magdalenette has the double break of serve in this final set.